Good morning. Today we are going to discuss one of the exciting assignment from class 10th and the topic coordination in life processes. So let us discuss one by one question. The first question, how do we know that we need food? Here, for energy generally we will eat that food, and how do we know that we are hungry? So there are some hunger pangs are created in the stomach by the epithelial layers of the stomach tissue. So whereas this here, when you're going for the tofu writing answer here, so one of the hormone, ghrelin, it is a hormone which is secreted in stomach, so which creates that hunger pangs in stomach, creates hunger pangs. So that as we know that that we need food, let us go for the next question. So the next question is, what stimulates the hunger? So what are the things here? If we see the food, or else if you taste the food, if you smell the food, there are some need of the food. These are the some of the factors which will be create that stimulates that hunger pangs. So first reason is sight of the food. When you see food, one of these with that of all decorations, vegetable carving, if it is when it is interesting to eat, so attracts to eat, so that will stimulate the hunger. And the smell of food and taste of the food. When you are going for that of being tired or exhausted, and need of the food, and thought of the food. So even though you are thinking that the thought of for example particular food material, food substances like pizza, burger, so even though you thought that, so that it will stimulate that a hunger, thought of food. So these are the some of the reasons that stimulates the hunger. So let us go for that of next question. What system do you think would send the signals to make us realize that we are hungry? So which system do you think would send the signals to make us realize that we are hungry? It's nothing but here. So what is that? Nervous system is one of the thing here. It will send that signals to make us realize that we are hungry. So in the nervous system, so there are brain and the spinal cord includes that central nervous system. So in brain there are three parts are there. So as we can go for the top in four brain, diencephalon. So this region, diencephalon region, and there is a one of the nerve which is called as a 10th cranial nerve. 10th cranial nerve, vagus nerve. 10th cranial nerve, vagus nerve. So this is also responsible for the sending of the signals to make us realize that we are hungry. So let us go for that of next question. So the next question is, can you suggest any four systems involved in the process of generating hunger sensation? Yes. So what are those? The first one is digestive system, which is involving in this, then nervous system, then endocrine system, digestive system, nervous system, endocrine system, which is involved in another system also, muscular system. So digestive system, which all the parts are involving in the digestion process, and the nervous system, because of nerves only it will sends that information to the tophe, all the parts which are involved in the process of digestion. And endocrine system, the endocrine glands which secretes that are some of the hormones, and the muscular system, which are very useful for the movement of the digestive parts. So these are the systems which are involved in the process of generating that hunger sensation in the digestion processes. That's all for this assignment. Thank you.